Wadia Brothers made a series of films based on trains and jungle theme. Gawas started his long collaboration with them on this genre of action-packed, entertaining films. In Hunterwali, his debut film, he played one of his most memorable roles of a flawless swordsman and made an entry into people's heart as the model of masculinity. Tufani Tarzan, one of the earliest portrayals of Tarzan in Indian cinema, became a career-defining role for him. He went on to play this character in various jungle movie series like Jungle Princes, Jungle Goddess, Jungle Ka Jawahar, Jungle Ka Jadoo, and Jungle Queen.